60%. Let's do it. But how's everybody's Tuesday going? Oh, I forgot. They give story. Like, if you're continuing again, so you know where to, what to do. Oh, yeah. Eviscera is like, bye, Twitch. I wanna fly high. I really do like his song. I really fucking like his song. Behold my floating masterpiece, the egg carrier. That's what I say when I take a shit. That's exactly what I say when I, like, take a mean shit and, like, a long one comes out. Behold! My masterpiece floating carrier!
We can't let him get away! Let's get to my workshop and we'll take the tornado!
My boy Don Vala, hell yeah! The family's coming in, guys! Let's see. Big Louis says, saw your rerun of Zelda last night. Haven't played Zelda. Oh, I'm cutting off Sonic. He probably hates me. He's looking at me funny. I'm sorry, bro. All right. Gonna give him a second. All right. Let's see. Saw your rerun of Zelda last night. Haven't played Zelda since I was a kid on the NES, the original. Brought back some memories. Hell yeah, man. Dude, I'm so happy that you got to see that. Like, we do a lot of fun games here, and, like, we have some good memories. So I definitely just, like, I upload them on YouTube. And then when, you know, when I can't stream because of work, I just have them going.
Wait here for a second.
That's awesome you got to see it. Oh, are we doing the airplane level again? The nostalgia, man. This game. This game! So amazing. Eviscerator said, it's a Tuesday. That's all there is to say about that. They use the same, like, they use, like, the same mechanics that they used for the robot, E-102. The homing missile shit. Damn, son. It's just so tough to fucking... Yeah, as long as they don't hit us, I'm happy. Okay. Oh! Oh! Got him! What are we gonna see? Oh. Good stuff. Damn, I wasn't gonna get that. I don't wanna accidentally hit the ship with the fucking vehicle. Oh shit! Yeah, I'm just gonna dodge. Duck, dodge, dive! Fuck. There's that fucking gigantic dildo. That shit is huge. Fucking love this game though, man. You want to talk? You guys want to talk about games that bring amazing memories? This is definitely one of them. First getting the Dreamcast and then playing. Oh shit! Getting the Dreamcast during Christmas and then having this. What else? What were some of the other games me and my brother had? We had Marvel vs. Capcom. Oh my god. On release day, that game was amazing. Soul Calibur. Blue Stinger. Crappy game, but it came with the memories of having Dreamcast, a Dreamcast launch title. That was amazing. So... Oh yeah, that's right, we're not done here. Or are we? Yeah, we're done. We're gonna get hit. That motherfucker cheered it. He cheered it. What kind of friend is he? Like, your friend's airplane, which that shit ain't cheap, breaks. Like, if I got in a car accident and then we're, like, skidding out of control. I can't believe that shit. He's really sad. Acting like nothing happened. Just ignored us. Why is his mouth open? Is he saying something or is he out of breath? Oh, guys, I'm confused.
Wow, that dream brought back memories. I owe so much to Sonic.
Ah.
Sonic! Wonder where he went. Sure hope he's all right. The tornado's not powerful enough. If I'm gonna get that egg carrier, I need to finish my prototype.
All right.
It needs a Chaos Emerald to work. Looks like I'd better find one fast.
I love how his tail moves.
You must find the Chaos Emerald, but searching in the jungle is very difficult.
Okay. Well, we kind of know where to go now. They really made the spin jump in this game look so beautiful. Like, it is so epic. Okay. Alright, where can we go? Maybe I don't know where to go. Maybe I'm just full of shit. Oh!
Wow! There's a Chaos Emerald!
Come on, bro! Oh, okay. I'm cool. Sandhill subgame. Oh, I'm liking this. Wave Race 64 status. Oh. Oh shit. So what the hell's the point of these if there's like 30 of them?
Yeah!
That was quick. We just steamrolled through that. That was pretty awesome. Spin jump is so much better in Sonic Adventures 2. Navi's back. They ported us in a weird ass area. All right, hold up. What if I go here? Maybe this is where the cutscene should happen. No? That's not where we're supposed to go. Like, they pointed us like straight. Oh! There is staircases to go up there. What's this? No. Continuing with the fact, no, you need to search the buildings. What is that sound? Oh, is that the brush? Ah, okay. Gonna just keep checking the ground level really quick. What do they say, the fake knuckles? I think therefore I am. Oh man, they're fucking getting all philosophical on us. Wow, you're fast. You should look for the rhythm badge. When you wear it, you can spin even faster, almost as if you were dancing. Ah. Is that the rhythm badge?
You found the rhythm badge. To do continuous tail attacks, hold the action button down.
Holla at your boy. Link ain't got shit on us. Look at this. There she is.
The servers are the seven Chaos Emeralds.
The server? She's talking about computers?
What were you saying before?
Huh. It's something my grandmother taught me. I'm never to forget it. It goes like this. The servers are the seven chaos. Chaos is power, power enriched by the heart. The controller is the one that unifies the chaos. But I'm still not sure what it all means. But the number seven is the same as the number of emeralds there are.
Emeralds?
Forgive me, but I don't think we've ever met before.
Nope.
Tikal. And you are?
Oh, her name's Tikal. Now we know. His music, man.
Weird. Now where was it?
Hey, little man. Hey, little guy.
Oh, yeah. The Chaos Emerald. Perfect. This will get my Tornado 2 up and raring to go.
All right, so now we got to go to the workshop. And... Let's see.
Most of the problems. So, here it goes. Emerald, do your stuff. Ready, Sonic? Here I come.
The jam is happening. Abyssera is like, I wouldn't mind an entire stream dedicated to listening to all the music in the sound test menu. It really is some classic music.
There you are, dead ahead, the egg carrier. There's Sonic.
You say that because it says your name, bruh.
Now what do you say we nail those guys?
You got it. Hang on.
Oh man, this game. It makes me feel like a child again. I love it. Oh, we got another sub game? Oh my god. This makes me want to play like a fucking airplane game like UN Squadron or Gradius. Good stuff. Yo, there's a lot of shit down there. Whew. They're trying to hit us, baby. Good stuff. Oh. Ah! What's hitting us? They're actually firing now. It's not just airplanes coming at us.
Transforming now!
Alright, so what was the purpose of this? Tails, what was the purpose of this? Do we have better aerodynamics? Is that what you're getting at, bruh? Because I don't see no shooting changing. It's gotta be aerodynamics. What else is there? Oh man, they're firing at us from behind. Those assholes are always hitting us from that side. I think we did good, guys. Switch you to 70 inch. If I can transform to a jet, why even use it in biplane mode? Oh shit! Is it gonna blast again? Are we good? Yep.
Coming in tight.
Tails, we gotta land on the egg carrier.
Oops. We got a problem here.
What now?
I forgot to put in the landing gear.
Whoa!
He's so tired. Tails looks so tired. He's like tired of telling Sonic what we need to do.
Don't get any ideas, Sonic. You have no idea what this vessel can do.
This fight is broken.
How about I give you a little sample? I guess you weren't expecting that, were you? There's only one way to get to me, Sonic, and that's through the sky deck. I doubt if you can make it. Ha-ha! I dare you!
Just watch me. Bring it on, Eggman!
So, this must be the sky deck, huh?
Is that the... They just stopped it just for that reason.
Come on, Tails.
All right, we're doing good. Oh. All right, fuck this. Yeah. I guess that was it. That was just so much shit going on. I'm like, yo, am I doing the right thing?
That wasn't too bad.
It wasn't at all.
Is that it?
Sonic, we should check out the bridge.
Yo, I feel kinda bad that we're fucking up Sonic in his own game, son. I feel kinda bad. Yes, the birdie.
That's the Chaos Emerald. No way.
Be gone, all of you. This is all I really need. Gamma?
What is your wish, Master?
Ah, shit. Look at this dude's legs. They're so spread apart. Ever since Robotnik banged that dude, son.
I'll leave it up to you, Gamma.
The trust. Robotnik just trusts his machines. Oh, am I actually supposed to fight him? Okay. OP, son.
Please stop, Tails. Move aside, Amy. Get out of the way.
No. This robot is my friend. He helped me. Don't hurt him.
Okay. If you say so, you have your reasons, I guess.
Tails is a very reasonable person. He's a very reasonable guy.
Hurry, Tails. Take Amy and get out of here.
Well, what about you?
I'll find Eggman and put a stop to his evil ways.
Sonic's eyes move more than his mouth. Oh, Tails is getting the pussy. I see, yo. Tails is a smart one. He's a smart one compared to Sonic over there. Sonic just thinks about Robotnik, but Tails thinks a little bit more about some Tails. I still love the explosions in this game when it comes to the cinematic. I think it's really well done. Oh man. But how's everyone liking the stream so far? So far, so far, son. I said so far. How's everyone liking the stream so far? Did he just wave and say, yo, I gotta go handle this?
Eggman, I wonder what happened to Sonic.
Tail is a pimp, son. Yo, he is. He really is.
I'm finished. Chaos was defeated, and now my egg carrier is ruined. No matter. I will destroy Station Square anyway.
Oh? He's diabolically planning while he is fucking horizontally with his fucking craft, his aircraft, upside down. Like, what's going on here? Oh, okay, so he was just sorting it out. Houston, we have a problem.
That missile is launched.
Ready? Fire!
So dramatic.
No, it was a dud. I can't believe this. I'll go and deal with this myself.
Yeah, he's going like 10 miles an hour, son. Just go capture. Shit. So far,
think you can keep up with me?
Oh shit, we're racing Eggman, son? I got you, bruh. Yeah. Ah, motherfucker. The speed. Oh shit! I fucked up! I fucked up, he got away! We're going down, baby. Yes! This is what I'm liking. We get to enjoy the level while doing some crazy shit. This is what Sonic's all about. Bro, grab onto that rocket. We're going for a ride. Oh, I missed that. Fail. Tails, you need to get with the program, bro. I like the music, you hear it? Yo, poor Robotnik, son. Look at him.
Yeah!
Hell yeah! So far, so Eggman humping the Eggomatic. Why didn't he do this to begin with? Up and down and all around.
It wasn't too bad.
It wasn't.
Oh no! It's Robotnik!
So you beat me to the missile, you little pest. I will make you all pay for this.
Where does Where does he get the funding for these machines? Like,
fool, away before I make mincemeat out of you.
Yo, he's
scared. I'm not scared.
I'm scared. You heard his voice?
I can do
this. Sound like a creepy pedophile. I'll make mincemeat out of you. Like, holy shit.
Get a load of this.
Bruh. Yep.
Get a load of this. No way. I can't believe it.
You want to do some more, baby? So it's whatever one he uses. Oh, shit. I was trying to launch it away from us. One more. Okay, there we go. Oh shit, motherfucker. That a motherfucker. Oh, yo, he's actually no joke. Come on.
He's not gonna get away with this.
Nope, we're not. Bam, son. We tore his ass up. Born into wealth, probably. I know his grandfather worked for the military. Oh, wow, really? Dr. Robotnik's grandfather.
Hey, I did it! You saved the day! You're the best! I did it all by myself!
Alright, now, he's taking a little too much credit. I did it all by myself. No, you did this by yourself. Did you forget all the other stuff? Oh, damn, son. Yo, he's quick to just take credit. Oh, he's bigging himself up. He's like, yo, let's go. This game can't help but feel happy playing it. Just with the music. Wow, as soon as they were gonna go in the chorus? I like Tales Story. Tales Story was amazing. We got one more story, guys. We got Sonic. And then I think Super Sonic after that. But I think Super Sonic's just one level. It's like the major boss fight. But thank you for everyone hanging out on the stream. Really means a lot. Love hanging out with you guys. Means the world. Much appreciated. And don't be shy to chat with me. Yo, if you guys want to ask any goofy questions about me, yo, feel free because I'm a goofy person. But that is so interesting, Eviscerator, that his grandfather worked in the military. So not all Robotniks are evil is what we're saying, I guess? In memory of Tuba Cody, son, he said, drinking game. When you see an American name, take a drink. I wish we could skip to go to the next thing, but this song actually isn't bad. Yeah. Oh, there's a lot of the American names, yo. That's like 30 drinks right there. I'm gonna be honest. It's like, I know Sega went from hardware software to straight software, but it kind of makes me sad that I don't get to do their, I don't get to play their games on their hardware. It kind of makes me sad for some reason. It's like, I don't know. Did you grow up Sonic? Maybe. Created by Sonic Team. Amazing. Amazing. Hell yeah, yo. Fucking great story with Tails. It was great. Visitor was like, nah, don't skip credits. Especially in Sonic Adventure 2. They have great to nice end credit things. Hell yeah. You said any question? Ah! That is true! That is very true, Super Saiyan Gunner. Well said, son. Oh yeah. Hey, I'm Sonic! Sonic the Hedgehog! Oh no, it's Amy! Why did I have to run into her now? Wherever I go, danger seems to follow. She doesn't seem to care about that though. She follows me anywhere I go. So I have to protect her. A bird? A bodyguard? Well, now that I can handle it, but I wonder if isn't involved in any trouble again. That was just too quick, I couldn't read that shit. All right, guys. Maybe we gotta find her here. Maybe it's by the couples area. Yeah. There it is. Don King Robot. Amy is the overly attached girlfriend for Sonic, seriously. I think she also has like psychotic behavior. Amy. Like if she found Sonic cheating.
Oh man. That girl is such a pain.
Sweet, sweet, go to sweet? What does that even mean? Like if... I don't know what that means. Like if my dick was sweet and her pussy was sweet, sweet sweet goes to sweet? I don't know what it means. Yo, I want the purple one. Alright, we're going, guys. Let's do it. Oh, they're bumper carring us, those assholes. Eat it. I think I gotta let go of the gas. Yeah. Oh, I didn't get that? Damn. Good shit. Yeah! Oh, motherfucker. We're gonna get this. Oh, we just hit that dude hard. Beautiful. They got the loops in this level too? I like it. Oh, we're about to score. Don't tell me that was it. Yeah, there's more, guys. Fucking beautiful. I love it. I just want this to last as long as it possibly can for us. Especially this game. Oh, alright. I suck. I fail again, guys. Yo, what the hell? I was... Oh, fuck these guys. What is that sound? Okay, there we go. Bam. You can tell that they invested in an insane amount of time with the Sonic levels. But they didn't really... I don't know. Like, the other ones don't feel as fun and gratifying. Like, they're very quick. Ah. Good stuff. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Oh, damn it, son. We're doing the same shit over again. That's what I get for trying to be fast. I'm actually making it happen really much longer. Oh, shit. We were actually further. Interesting. Ah, it's the current that, okay. Got it. Shit, owned. Yo, fuck that guy. Fuck that guy. We did it.
Yeah, not bad. Welcome to Twinkle Park.
Oh, shoot. I've lost Amy.
I totally thought he was gonna curse and say, oh shit.
But after her. I'd better catch her before it does.
So I guess that was it. What was that? Was that her, like, her ID? An employee car he uses to get into that building. What building? This one? No, I don't want to do no chow shit. Whoops. Oh, maybe the one where Tails was, Yeah, maybe where Tails was. Yeah! Cybernetic, baby. That's a big-ass fucking ID card. We're going for it, guys. Oh yeah, let's enjoy this, guys. A classic Sonic stage. Oh, we're running against the wall. Amazing. Good shit, guys. Oh, listen to the music. Can we loop around? Yeah! Did the loopy loop. Good shit. Oh, we should have jumped. I don't know where this is taking us, but... That's gonna break, isn't it? Oh. The copper? Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck. I forgot that we get hit by that, but we ride it. Get to the chopper, lol. All right, here we go. Riding down more. Beautiful. Yo, don't be a dick. Fuck these guys. Oh shit. Oh shit. You see this? Oh shit! That's Sonic right there. That's Sonic defined in its finest. Oh, listen to the music, guys. I actually want to go slow on this. Because the song sounds legit. Listen to it. This is amazing music right here. What's the name of this song right here?
Watch out for the cars.
Such a good song. I actually don't want this level to end. Nah, don't worry, man. Have fun. Catch you later, Super Saiyan Gunner. Alright.
Yeah, not bad.
Let's see what we got. So what was the point of that?
We have to find Amy. She should still be in this city.
Maybe on the other side?
Amy? Oh man, where can she be? I'll cut him off at the Mystic Ruins.
There we go. Next stop, Mystic Ruins, baby. Wow, look at the size of him.
Hey, what's happening here?
This got mad dark. Ah! My favorite line when I take a shit. Is he gonna say it? Oh, okay.
Stop!
My greatest masterpiece! The floating egg carrier! Don Valor, you said it best, bro. You said it best. My boy Don Valor said, it's like the Sonic levels are the real game and all the others are DLC. This is DLC before DLC existed. So true, man. So true. That's why I left it for the end. Wait, am I supposed to be here? Wait, why am I here, guys? I feel like I shouldn't be here, but whatever. We'll see. Like, why is this open for Sonic all of a sudden? By this time, I think Knuckles got a good collection of it. Oh!
This is the ancient light. Try the light speed dash toward the enemy. With this, you can now do the light speed attack.
We'll check over here again just to be safe. Always fun to travel with Sonic, like, in this world. I actually thought, you know, Sonic open world was pretty badass. I mean, sure, this was a small open world, but I feel like now with the technology, they can do so much more. Okay, so we're supposed to hit him with the light dash? Gotcha. Let's see what happens. Let's see what happens, baby. Red Mountain. It's called At Dawn, searching the city for Amy. There was DLC for the Dreamcast version of the game, by the way. Yeah, works exactly like Knuckles Maximum Health. Gotcha. Alright, bam. Damn, son. That monkey doesn't fuck around. We're going. We gotta click a switch. I remember that shit. Oh no, I could've. Yo, that was grimy. I could've done the light dash possibly for that. Oh, dick move, bruh. Nice. Fine, I'll get you, elephant. Get you, fucking Dumbo. I like it. And off we go. What do you gotta say? Yo, if I'm already up to this part of the game and I didn't know that, that would be a huge problem. Be like, how the hell did I get to this area if I didn't know that? Good stuff. Ho 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 ho. Ah. And we are off to some more hanging. We got them jams. That Streets of Rage type jam right there. Fuck it. Where the hell do we go? I fucked up. There's only so many of you I can carry. I ain't no fucking Noah's Ark, son. Oh shit, oh shit. Good shit. Can I do this? No? Okay. We tried. Oh, damn, I'm not. Fuck it. Motherfucker! Bam! Bad timing. Were those spiders? Alright, we nailed it. What's up, Meemaw? Meemaw Phyllis is in the house. Everyone, give Meemaw Phyllis a warm welcome. Welcome to the family. How's it going, yo? This song is called Red Hot Skull. What about the other one? Candy B, Richard Fifi. Yo, how's it going, guys? Candy B, did you see my message earlier today by chance?
glad you're okay.
Yo, you know what he wants to do. He wants to... That's right.
Ready to roll, champ? Let's go!
Roger!
Ah, the other song was called It's Dawn. Got you. Let's see, Mima is asking, do I play Sonic often? I would say I play one Sonic game each time. So far, we've played four Sonic games in total. We played, so far, Sonic Adventures here. Played Sonic 4, Sonic the Hedgehog 4 Episode 1, Sonic the Hedgehog 4 Episode 2, Sonic Lost World. And those are the four games we played so far on stream. I play a variety of games, so I constantly keep switching it up. Let's see, Kenny was like, was it on Discord? Yeah, it was on Discord. What I said was after I do the game that Megan recommended, I want you to be the next person to make the decision on the game. So what we're gonna play next after this is Half-Life 2. And then after that, I'm gonna select another game that I wanna play. And then I want you to choose a game for us to play. So you will be the bearer of choices for the next game after I select the other game that I want to play. Because you always hang out with me, so I kind of want to show appreciation for that. It really means a lot. Oh, we got that. But yeah, Megan asked to play Half-Life 2, so that's what we're going to do. That would be the next game. Uh-oh. Oh, nice, Super Saiyan Gunner. It's awesome to have you here longer. Lilu Dallas Multipass. Oh, shit. Yeah, it's like I totally ignored these before. There's so many. Oh, shit! You see, I knew it was gonna shoot, so that's why I oh, wow, again. I wasn't expecting two shots. Jesus. Oh. Oh, we've been shot, baby. Got it. Let's see. Candy said, okay, sounds awesome. Thanks, Feist. You're awesome. And that was an awesome choice by Megan, I gotta say. Yeah. We're all really looking forward to it. Oh. Oh. Is that it? Yeah, we got him. We got him. Let's see. Meemaw Phyllis said, well then, you got a sub with the bell on. Hell yeah, gotta go here. Be next stream video. Bye. Thank you so much for joining the family, Meemaw Phyllis. Really means a lot. Promise, Meemaw said. Thank you so much. Woo! Wish I could get a sub with the bell on for my Sonic. We got to see this a second time. Look at his face. Oh, my bad. My bad, guys.
Don't get too many ideas.
Doesn't even matter. You just gotta move forward.
You haven't seen the power this vessel really has. Get a load of this.
What are they gonna show us? The wings? Red Bull gives you wings? Beautiful. His face.
This makes it harder for us to get to the bridge.
I hate it when he doesn't listen.
I bet you weren't expecting this. The only way you can get to me is through the sky deck. Find out if you can figure this one out.
Oh yeah? Well, I'll show you. Bring it on.
All right, here's the sky deck. We knew he was gonna stop to say that because Tails said that shit too. Fucking ridiculous. This level might be a bit annoying with Sonic. But it'll be fun when we get to run, though. Always fun when we get to run. Oh. 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 I almost fucked up, guys. Yes. That was like a dickhead move right there, bruh. Okay. Danger. We got that danger. That Dangerfield right now. What is it, Ronnie Dangerfield? Is that the old comedian's name? Let's see if we could get this one. Oh! Yeah. Rock! What the hell just happened? Oh shit. Are you serious right now? Let's see. The homing doesn't even work, baby. What's going on? Yeah, we just glitched the Matrix, baby. I don't know what's going on, but fuck it, we're going. We got it though. Good shit. Damn. Gotta patiently wait. Are you seriously, bro? Serious right now, bro? We gotta wait like this? Or are we gonna loop around? If he does that one more time, we're gone. Motherfucker. Damn. Oh, shit's getting chaotic, guys. Yeah, this was by far the hardest Sonic level. Cause shit's just hitting you. I couldn't even do shit there. Oh, I see. More in the middle. Nice. What happens if we go up this way? Let's do it. Oh. I see. So it tilts and then we gotta go on it. So we'll get this. We'll get this, guys. Megan's in the house. What's up, Megan? Glad to see you being able to join us. Let's see. Oh, shit. I fucked up, guys. I'm sorry. Oh, fuck. I'm fucking up.